how we can create a custom HTML table, and we'll send that HTML table in email body. So let's start it. Before starting it, let me show you my data source. So my data source is the list, SharePoint list. So your data source could be anything. You could use Excel or any data source. So let's move back. What you have to do is click on create and click on instant cloud flow, because I'm going to trigger it manually. Name your flow. Add new step, search for get items. Here it is. Select it. Select your site address. Select your list name. Add next step. Search for select operation, which is part of data operation. It is here. Select it. In from field, select value. This is the output of previous action, get items, as you can see. Map your fields, name to employee name, and the department. Click on new step, search for create HTML. Create HTML table in from. Our source is previous output from select. Now we are going to design our table. So I have created design. This is the design for my table. This is basically a CSS code. I will provide this code in the description. You can copy it from there. So let me copy it and search for compose. Paste the CSS script here and the output previous action. Now the final step is to send email. Search for send an email. Search for person whom you want to trigger this email. Subject: employee data. And output of previous action. So test it. Flow ran successfully. Let me check my Outlook mailbox. So here is the mailbox. As you can see here, this is the table, name of employee and the department, and this is the look and feel of table. This is how you can create custom HTML table using Power Automate, and can pass that custom HTML table in your mail body. Thank you so much. If this was useful, please like, comment, and subscribe.